Hi guys, just wonder if you can help me, Maddie. Recently I've been researching the whole Darwin family, because there's just so many landmarks in Cambridge and that. Yeah, and I just recently, while I was, you know, ferreting through all the family members and that, because there's so many of them, I discovered that Nora, is it Barlow, B-A-R-L-O-W, she is a family member of the Darwins. I believe that there's a portrait of her in her old age somewhere in this library. Do you have any idea where that might actually be? Nora, N-O-R-A, and then is, I think it's Barlow, B-A-R-L-O-W.
It's not...
it's a painting of her in old age. Yes, she's a granddaughter of Charles Darwin, and that. And when I read that, I mean, one thing I'd never even realised here is that there was this actual library here at all. So, but yeah, if by any chance, well, if you think about it, I mean, I'm not saying it's outside of town by any stretch, but if you're in like main town, it's almost like something you'd almost like overlook, if you know what I mean.
So. Yeah. I'm on like archive search of the university.
Yeah.
And it's saying the repository details, just giving our like main website. But it does, under contact, it says map department inquiries.
Mm-hmm.
But also gives the manuscripts one. So I'm unsure.
Well,
I doubt it's going to be the maps department.
Yeah, I mean, it was Wikipedia, which is usually fairly accurate as far as I know. And they literally just said it was a painting. So I'm guessing, you know, I'm just looking up there, for example. I mean, I don't even know who that is, but I assume when they say a portrait of her in her old age, I assume it's like... Hey, guys. Yes, as you saw from that exchange that I managed to get on camera. Yeah. Maddie did come back, and apparently, yes, it is in this building. It's in one of the corridors and that, but it's not like in one of those corridors that literally the public can just go in and wander and all of that lot. I mean, it does sadden me that I've not been able to see it, but she did say, you know, maybe get onto some portrait databases and that and everything. But the trouble is, I can't even find an actual picture of it on the internet, I know. So I'll comprise this as best as I can and give you some background on Nora and everything, of course, because, yeah, I mean, as you can see, she is another Darwin after all and everything. So that's the best I can do for the moment, guys. So I'll do some more research, and maybe you might just have to live with just a generalized photograph of her, because it just scares me. I'm not even sure if I've seen a general photo of her. I believe I have. So, yeah, and by the way, can you believe it, considering how old this building looks? It was only built in 1934, but that's that for now, guys, so I'm going to head home. Thank you very much.